Union Minister Arun Jaitley said that Masood Azhar being declared a UN-designated terrorist was a win for every Indian, hitting out at the opposition for playing down the achievement. He also mocked the Congress, saying that they've done invisible surgical strikes when they were in power. The Congress today claimed they had carried out 6 surgical strikes during the time the UPA was in power.
A day after India's big diplomatic win at the UN, with the listing of Jaish chief Masood Azhar as a global terrorist, the domestic political squabbling began. Arun Jaitley mocked the Congress, saying they had done invisible surgical strikes when they were in power.
Surgical strikes ke bare mein wo kehte hain ki jab hum sarkar mein the to invisible surgical strikes humne bhi kiye the. Wo ek unknown invisible surgical strikes the. जब एयर स्ट्राइक्स में हम सफल होते हैं बालाकोट में तो उस पे वो संदेह करने लग पड़ते हैं.
The surgical strike took place on 19th of June 2008 at Bhattal sector Poonch. 30 अगस्त से 1 सितंबर तक सारदा सेक्टर 2011 सारदा सेक्टर अक्रॉस नीलम रिवर वैली इन केल. 6 जनवरी 2013 Savan Patra checkpost, 28th July 2013, Nazapur sector, 6 August 2013, Neelam Valley.
Rahul Gandhi had tweeted earlier this morning, "The PM says since 2014, the sounds of blasts can't be heard in India. Pulwama, Pathankot, Uri, Gadchiroli and 942 other major bombings since 2014. PM needs to open his ears and listen." The Congress President's tweet had a link to a fact-checking site, which quotes data from the South Asia Terrorism Portal. It says, from January 1, 2014 to April 11, 2019, there have been 942 bombings reported in India, killing 451 people and injuring 1,589. The site also lists the government's own reply to Parliament on February 5, 2019, which talks of 6 terror attacks nationwide from 2014 till December 31, 2018, including 1,708 attacks in Jammu and Kashmir and 4,969 attacks by Maoists. The opposition deflates the Modi government's claims on national security, with Mayawati reminding the BJP they were the ones who had released Masood Azhar back in 1999 for the passengers of IC-814.
PM श्री नरेंद्र मोदी पिछले 5 वर्षों तक पाकिस्तान के खिलाफ खामोश बने रहे और अब चुनाव के समय में सारी बहादुरी दिखाने का प्रयास कर रहे हैं.
The BJP, however, feels this boosts the Prime Minister's standing on national security.
It is the persistent effort taken by this government under the leadership of the Prime Minister which has brought this result for us today. The zero tolerance policy for terror by the Prime Minister has borne fruit.
While India celebrates its victory, it has to remember that sanctions imposed by United Nations against Hafiz Saeed were never imposed by Pakistan. Does similar fate also await Maulana Masood Azhar? We have to wait and watch. In New Delhi, this is Neeta Sharma reporting for NDTV.